All right, so I did a lot of stuff since last time I streamed because I wanted to be able to like really actually make progress. So what I did since last time is I raised a bunch of new Pokemon, evolved a bunch of new Pokemon, and I think I'm ready to take on Ground Lady. So yeah, I've been a busy boy on these games. Also, well, I guess in real life too. So yeah, to give everyone a quick team update, my team is now David Domino. Oh man, it's unfortunate that's the small one. Masquerain, late bloomer, the Gyarados, Gary, the Shellos, or not Shellos, Gastrodon, and then Rorswag, the fat guy, Snorlax. All right, off we go. All right. Sorry, I'm sending a quick message to someone on my thing on my Steam, so they know to come and watch me because he is my moderator and also one of my best friends in the world. And if he doesn't come and watch me, he's gonna hear this nice message when he totally watches my video on YouTube and be like, "Aw, how sweet." All right. Is there a thing in the corner? Yeah, there is. There's a Zygarde. All right. It is time to actually go and do a thing. So, I'm gonna lead off with Domino. Or no, I'll lead off with Late Bloomer and then just Dragon Dance and hopefully win. Oh, that's not who I want to talk to. So I'm gonna guess her like Pokemon. Yes. Then I made a sparkling stone that Tapu trusts me with Z-ring of my own, having a Z-ring like we do, Sour Cream. That means the battle be Tapu will be size. So this is the grand trial of Kahuna Hapu. I will battle you with everything I have. But not too much, please. I want to win this easily because I've put a lot of time into retraining these Pokemon. Okay, I don't know. This thing might have ground move, or. But even if it does, I'm into. I into. Oh, I forgot to turn on animations. Should I go? Should I do that? Should I just like turn it off and turn it back on? Yeah, I'll do that. I forgot to turn animations back on because I was doing training. So I'm just gonna turn off because I'm pretty sure I'll check if my mods are healed up because I'm pretty sure they are. So I'll just if they're not, I'll go run and heal them up again. That was a little bit of a dingusy mistake. Yo, what up, Mama's Boy 1107? How's it going, dude? Welcome to the stream. I'm pretty sure my guys are healed up because I remember at least like doing. Yep, everyone's healed up. Sick. And I'll just like I'll like recreate what I did last time because that would be cheating if I didn't. Almost forgot to actually turn the things back on, which would have been silly. Battle effects on. All right, gonna talk to this lady here. All right, let's do this. Yo, thank you so much for hitting that follow button, Mama's Boy. It is very much appreciated. lets me know that you are enjoying the content that I am putting out. And welcome to the Cream Team. So I'm gonna Dragon Dance up here and see how much that and see how much its rock move does, because I think if I get a Dragon Dance up, I can pretty much win this. Ooh, it's got Sandstorm. So, but after this, I should outspeed it. Wait, how did I not outspeed it before, man? I'm like a bunch of levels higher than it, I assume. I actually didn't look at the levels here. Oh, it's level 47. How did I not outspeed it? Hopefully I don't miss. Oh, Sucker Punch. Dang, so. Speak of the devil! Alright, this time I won't miss. If anything, I guess I'm glad that it's, like, wasting its Sandstorm turns. I didn't buy potions. That was silly. Well, dang. What is my favorite Pokemon? My favorite Pokemon is Poliwhirl, as you can probably could have guessed by, like, the bottom right-hand corner of my thing. What is your favorite Pokemon, dude? Ice Fang here. Bye-bye. Bye, friend. Man, Flygon is so cool. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Gastrodon. I actually don't have a grass move anywhere, so I'll just switch out to David and play rough. Because that's going to do damage. That's such a cool move. Or cool looking move. I don't know if she would have put Sludge Bomb on this thing. I don't think they usually do. Yeah, I didn't think so. And I also, fun fact, have wide lens on this in case I do get my accuracy drops. But that's mostly so I like don't miss play rough, because I missed like 5 play roughs while like training, and I almost lost David because of the fact that I missed 5 of them. All right, I'm gonna guess this thing has the stamina. So I'll switch out to this guy. Just intimidate it. Your favorite Pokemon is Bulbasaur? Bulbasaur's a cool mon. Yo, thank you so much. I can't read what your name is. One sec, let me move that. Alright, Bob02119QWERTY. Welcome to the Cream Team, dude. It is very much appreciated. Big damage. Oh wow, it survived. That's a little disappointing. Double kick? Oh yeah, I'm living that easily. I'm just ice fang it here. Oh, predicted. Wait, this could be an issue now. Nah, I think this'll still kill. I mean, I am like a quite a bit higher than it. Oh my god. Gosh darn it! God dang it. Wow. Alright. So, another mon down. God dang it. Every time I think a mon is like gonna make it to the end of this playthrough, it never does. Also, that's the second time I've lost the Pokemon to, like, the Mud's family using a counter move. First time it was Bide, this time it was actually counter. Rest in Pingas, indeed. Alright, well. Dang, that's disappointing. You sure showed me. That was enjoyable. Looks like you can beat even when I am not holding back. Yep, I appreciate this sour cream. It's really taught me a few things have changed. Take your ground Z crystal, then take this. Wait, what? I couldn't read that at all. I just dingused out on like how to read. But yeah, how's it going, Bob? Bob QWERTY. I will teach you the pose. Yeah. Phew. Well, I must applaud you, Lily. You sure found a prodigious trainer to befriend. Man, they have used like a lot of big words in this Pokemon game. Then go on with you two. Head straight through there and find the altar. You got it. The path to the shrine is through the canyon. You will find other trainers in this place through that. They will. Oh god. Alright, so. You'll have to pitch in too. Just lost a Nuzlocke after you got crit on your last member. Aw, dude. Rip. That's rough. But if you two end up in real trouble, Mozilla, hasten to you. Thanks, man. I'll do my best. Your best won't be good enough. Alright, so I'm gonna head off this way because I have to go throw my mom back. Sad face. I'm not gonna lie, I was like really confident in the fact that I was just gonna be able to like tear through the rest of this game. Cause like I prepared like a lot for this. Cause I had a lot of time between the last stream and like this stream to where like I couldn't stream but I was able to play. Just cause like I didn't have time. Rest in peace. In the arms of an angel. Alright. What should I grab now? Grab Torkoal. Felicity Smoke. Have I went? I have not. I actually don't. I'm like probably haven't gotten there yet. I'm like still haven't finished this game. This is still my first playthrough, and I'm like 38 hours in. Is there, a new... Oh, yeah, that's because I had to reset. Because I didn't turn on animations. Alright. So, onwards and upwards. The vast canyon. I wonder what's ahead. What do you think this mysterious statue means? Oh, yes, Starcream. Here, take this. Swear to God, it's gonna be yep. I knew it was gonna be a revive. Yay! I'm going to come after you, Sour Cream. I'm going to catch up to you. And when I do, I'm going to become strong enough to save my mother and Nebby too. Oh yes, but late. Oh, thanks. Being together with your favorite Pokemon is even better when they're all feeling their best. Rest in spaghetti, late bloomer. Alright, so let me grab a quick drink of water. Okay. And I suppose let's do this. Trainers and Pokemon should be free. Freedom is good. Freedom is an illusion. Just like Pokemon just gets like really way too deep. Hopefully this Torkoal doesn't have sun thing. But even if it does, I think I'll probably still loco do this. Alright, it does. Because Torkoal doesn't have great Spadef. I'll just go for Water Spout. Should have gone for Water EMZ, Water Spout. Oh, wow. It lived. Much surprise. God dang, that's so much. Of course it burns me. Oh, yeah, and I guess I get a new encounter here, don't I? I'm gonna guess this Arcanine outspeeds me, but I don't know what it's gonna do to me. So I'm just gonna Hydro Pump. I don't know what that means. I'm gonna guess that means it's the most powerful, but I don't believe that, because I'm at, like, slightly under half. Or slightly over half, rather. Now slightly under. But this should OKO. I'm a Waylord. If you get out of the cave with no encounter, you will try to get, will you try to find, yeah, sure. Oh, hit him up. Big water damage. Oh, God. Man. Alright. So, switch out here. Switch out to, David. I should also buy more potions, honestly. I'm running really low on potions. Let me guess, he's gonna burn me here. Oh no, wow. Drought made it weaker? Yeah, I know, but still. 150 base power, I think it's times 5? Whatever. Times a lot? Domino wants to learn bounce. Nah, I'm good, fam. Like, trust me, I understand how, like, all of the weathers work. I'm, like, an actually competitive Pokemon player. But, like, god dang. I guess I'm also used to, like, doing calcs with, like, Pokemon who have, like, good EVs and IVs. I'm just gonna go run back and heal up really quickly. And buy potions, because I need potions, and I ran out while I was training, because I ran into some trouble. But yeah, hopefully I make it through this episode with no other losses, because last time it was basically Red Wedding of Pokemon. I've never actually watched that TV show, I just know that's like a thing, and I'm not going to say what it is in case like someone cares in the chat and hasn't watched it yet. Do I have things to sell? Yeah, I do. I should have just sold them, but whatever. And that's not really worth selling. Alright. Sell me things, Squire. Just buy 20. That should give me a plenty of healing. Especially since I don't need, like, burn heals and stuff. Because Pokemon on me, Mark II, is broken. Oh, ah, oh, gosh dang. Oh, Oh man, it's Donald Trump. President-elect Donald J. Trump. It's nighttime out though. I thought there was daytime only. Oh my gosh. I don't want to waste a rappel, but if I have to, I will. It was female, so it was Ivanka? Is that his wife's name? No, his last name's Melina, isn't it? Melina Trump? Oh, whatever. I don't want to, like, move my keyboard and Google it. But honestly, that would be my luck. I would run into, like, the Donald Trump Pokemon and... But it wouldn't be the right gender to name it Donald Trump. Okay, she doesn't actually heal me. Confirming the fact that I didn't just waste time. Should I just lead off with David and, like, run through this? I want to get that guy. That's his daughter. Okay. Do trial goers come all the way out here? What's the deal with kids in Alola? Am I right? Backpacker purred happily. Oh, Whimsicott. Time for me to switch out. Go, Felicity! Use fire move. Gust. Much power. Oh man. Flamethrower. Man, she is pretty. 10 out of 10. Nice memes. Well, let's hope it's like a Diglett or something. God dang it, and it's this thing. Alright. Sandstorm? No, it's not even the one with Sandstorm. So much disappointment. I think it gets Sandstorm at this point, right? No, it's only ability is sturdy at this point. So I guess I got a 50-50 of it, right? Did I get... Yes, I did. I have the Eviolite right now. Just played it. I didn't think it had sturdy at this point, so I didn't want to, like, risk going for good move. Actually, you know what? I should check and go to, like, the Gen 7 decks before I say something stupid. Okay, no. It does not have sturdy at this point. It has weak... No, it does have sturdy. Because weak armor didn't proc. Yo, what up, David is the boss. Welcome back, dude. Actually, I don't remember if you've been here before. Welcome. Potentially welcome back. We out here catching bulldozers. Wait, actually, since I think it has sturdy, when it evolves, or wait, hold up, let's check here. And I have to trade it to evolve it. Nice and useless. Man, since it has sturdy, it's gonna have sturdy forever. Feels bad. Yep. All right. What should I name this thing? Yeah, I'm gonna need some name suggestions because it's not Darude because it doesn't get Sandstorm. Well, it gets Sandstorm, but it doesn't have, like, Chad Warren. Okay. I don't know why. I'm not even gonna bother asking. It's too late, man. Gotta be quicker on that draw, dude. Chad Warren isn't sent to the box. Alright, so... put Felicity, or Owl Eyes and Felicity up front for this battle. Sandslash and Ninetales. Ooh, nice combo. Too bad mine's better! Wait, actually, it probably doesn't have Snowstorm, does it? Or Snow Warning, whatever. Okay, it doesn't. Otherwise, it's, like, really slow. Okay, it doesn't. I've got Thick Fat on him, so just do that. And... fight Flamethrower that. Hopefully he doesn't, like, super crazy rock move me. Hail. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. I don't think it's gonna matter, though. Oh, come on. It's got that move, or that thing. Gosh darn it. Alright, Body Slam there, and Flamethrower. Man, that's unfortunate. Ice Shard, that shouldn't be doing too much. It's got Slash. Alright, cool, great. Was that a crit? Yeah, it was. Out of my face. Alright, so I'm gonna switch out Felicity here because I'm worried that she'll get knocked out. Switch out to Domino here. Watch it, like, freeze dry me. I should, yeah. I'll live that. Easily. I'm gonna heal up my my dude. Put Felicity back in the front here. Alright. Unfortunately, this is still the same area. Let's see what I could have found. Okay. Not too disappointed. Another mon that I have to trade to evolve, so... Switch out Owl Eyes here. Dual Chop, living. Oh, nice. Oh, big damage. Air Slash here. Aw, spooky wolf! Spooky wolf is actually kind of spooky against this guy. It's sunny out. Go back to being not spooky wolf. Go, David! This thing gets like no guard, right? No guard, vital spirit, and something, I think. Bruh, don't even say that word. Get that word out of here. We don't say that name here. Come on now. You know what, should I continue to look? I guess I will. But I'm gonna be disappointed when it's something cool. Alright, so if it's just gonna be these things, I'm just gonna run. You know, it is pretty appropriate that it's weak to steel. I guess that's like a substitute for silver, right? Alright, come on now. Fine. I'll just solar beam it. Pew pew laser beams. Oh wow. Dang, son. Oh dang, son. Okay, well at least I hit through. If I would've got fullied, or not fullied, if I would've got flinched there, it could've been an issue, but too good, man, too good. I'm just gonna move forward. I found a thingy. Gonna heal up. I'm also gonna like not have Felicity in the front. Felicity's like too slow to be really good. I say that, but like my whole team I think is under base 70. That's Mudsdale, right? I done seen this already. It's muddy water here. Actually, why don't I have Scald on you? Actually, muddy water might be slightly better. Oh dang, big damage. Let's go for Mud Bomb. I don't know why more of these guys aren't running Mud Bomb. I know it's like not as ideal as Earth Power, but it's still better than not being able to hit Magna Zone. I like how he like clip-clops around. Da 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 do 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 do. This thing has like the highest attack of like any flying type, I think. Excluding Mega Ray. But it also goes down like nothing. A Rampardos. It's breaking that mold. But who is slower? Yeah, boy. That timid slug coming out. Wrecking lives. David grew to level 66. I was never going to expect this freaking, what's it called? To be good. I can't remember the name of it. Another freaking Carbink. Oh my god, what's the name of this thing? Granville, to be good. Never would have. Phew, that canyon is really difficult. You make even Pawnee Canyon seem like nothing at all, Sour Cream. Thanks, dude. But you know what? I've overcome my fears enough to even cross this high bridge like one. Like this one. High bridges like this one. Words. I'm not going to be afraid of heights anymore. Maybe next time. Next time I should even be able to tackle the bridge on Malo trial. Watch this. This is my trial. Isn't that normal, Z-Move? I hope something goes terribly wrong again. Is that bad? Murkrows! Cuties! Oh, you little trolls, you. Character growth! Sour Cream, I did it. I made it all the way across. I cleared my trial. I cannot read today. I completed my first trial. Amazing, right, Sour Cream? Yeah. Hee hee. Gastrodon, do you want a rest too? Thank you. Don't worry, I've got it covered. I have Hyper Potions, Revives, blah blah blah. Though I'm not sure I brought enough Max Repels for a path like this one. I'm just gonna go this way really quick. Just see if there's anything that I missed. Oh. Star me. Mud bomb this fool. Oh, dang. How's it feel? Now get sludge bombed, kid. This definitely kills. Like, grass fairy, poison type, level 57 Gary. Gary! It's mud bomb here again. That is doing a little bit too much. Unfortunately, I don't have any dark types, but I do have David. I'm bobbing and weaving. T-Fleazy is about to go down to this rock slide, though. Oh, dang. Acrobatics. Later. Roar Swag grew to level 56. Escape rope, alright, kinda useless. Actually, you know what? It's not all that useless because dig isn't a thing you can use outside of battle, I don't think. And I don't even have my mod with dig on me. I'm gonna guess those are more of those things. It's either a Diglett or a Bulldorm, I'm guessing, right? Dugtrio, same thing. Gary! Not Sludge Bomb. Oh dear, that might do damage. Lol. Okay, that's cool. Recover here. Is that a crit? No. That's gonna be so discouraging for like a wild Pokemon. Just be like, oh. Unfortunately, my other flying type is not existent. And, like, that thing is not the switch in. So I'll just stay in here and recover, I guess. Get back up to full. Muddy water here again. Oh, he's got his own mud bomb. Gary! Is this a thing I can go through? No, this is a spawn area for Pokemans. Gosh darn it. God, my team is so slow. It's pitiful. Like, I could go back and, like, grab my Talonflame, I guess. Can I, like, get this way on it? No? Oh, gosh. Triggered. Alright. I think an EVL like Bulldoor might be okay. Sigh, I just want to push rocks. Wait, no, I didn't mess up, I don't think. Gosh, these controls are so floaty. Why can't I have a grid system? That's one thing I think is a step backwards, honestly. All right, just let my little slug run away, please. Alright, dude, you're not hurting me. Just let me run away. There we go. Is that the beginning? Die, stop. Gary, do your thing. Wait, was I just faster than a gold bat? I was faster than a gold bat. I'm a Gary. Gary! Why is his attack so high? Oh my god. You know what? I bet a lot of the stuff that I was training against gives you attack IVs. Duskball, alright. You know, I don't know how on board I am with the way this thing carries me. I don't know what cry that is. The woo cry that like you can hear in the background. Answers that. Things got a pretty good spadef, apparently. Pretty bad speed, apparently. I just noticed that I outsped it last time. Felicity grew to level 53. Since my attack stat is so high on him, I might actually give him Bulldoze instead. Yeah, because, like, look at that attack stat. It's, like, 8 points higher. I mean, that's not that much, but still. It's better than 65 base power, 85 accuracy. Plus, Bulldoze is just a really good move. Gary! Squish. Anywhere for the sake of research, just like my idol Professor Birch. Alright, dude. Got a muck, but I've got Gary. Hopefully he doesn't poison me. Oh, dang. Actually, I don't know if that, like, permanently knocks off my item. Well, speak of the devils. Like, I mean, like, I know it, like, knocks it off, but I don't know if it's, like, a permanent thing. If it is, that's gonna be disappointing. Yeah, I'll just knock this thing out, and then pull a hard switch. Gary, no! Oh, Swagnazone. Oh, Swagnazone. Domino's hurt, and Domino's also weak to that. Switch out to Roar Swag. I bet he can take some stuff. He's got pretty good spadef. Yep, looks like I made the right switch. If I'd have switched out into David, would have been some issues. Crunch here. I really hope he's like Choice Spec, or Choice Scarf rather. Ah, nice and lucky. Is that speed? Defense. All right. Is that a... I'm a fire up naturally. I'm gonna guess she has fire types. Punk girl. Punk grill. Oh, she's got the stupid thing. Stupid Garfield looking at... Garfield looking thing. Bulldoze. Oh, that's not a good. That is a bad. Looks like it did not have fur coat. Oh, it might have. But Gary's too good. Gary, best mod in the game. Hant crew. It's muddy water. I want to be able to do like the stockpile thing. Like stockpile recover on Gary and like maybe give it toxic. Okay, it does pick up the mystic water after that. That's good. Hey, what up? Are you high? Oh no, that's a great composition. I could paint a picture of you, the visitor to Pawnee. Guess I didn't introduce myself. I'm Mina. I'm the captain. She is the captain now. I mean, sort of. I actually just wander around doing my art. I don't actually have a trial or anything, but I visit Pawnee Canyon. Sure is a wonder, huh? Once you've been through this place, you can really understand why that boy, Lima, designed his trial the way he did, right? Oh, yeah. Here, take this as a token of my acquaintance. Therium Z. Noise. Involved painting pictures of picking flowers. Alright, you're drunk. Or high. Or both. What up? Punk boy Adam. Aw, oh man, Pangoro, rest in peace. My Pangoro. There's a bulldoze here. That didn't do enough. Actually, it did enough. Nope. Oh man, he's gotta be living on like 1 HP. Stomping around at the speed of Gary. Can I, like, walk down this? Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. I'm gonna guess he's got fighting types, maybe. Black Belt Earl. Oh. I mean... yeah, I guess that is a fighting type. Sometimes I forget that Poliwhirl evolves. Good job, Gary. Bulldoze again. Questionable move choices from this guy. Gary's just bulldozing all of the things. Full heal, alright. Alright, nothing super cool up there. Is that the exit? Oh my god, is this like basically the Elite Four? Oh, never mind. Well, this is like the beginning. Or not Elite Four, Victory Road, rather. No, I think Garrett can handle whatever. That's gotta be the exit right there. It very much looks like an exit. Hiroshi. Bulldoze is gonna do the most, I think. I outspeed a freaking Absol. Wait, Absol's actually, like, surprisingly slow. I think Absol's base 60. I'm pretty sure it is, at least. Oh, no. Oh, Gary, too good. Didn't even consider that thing learned Sucker Punch by now. That was my bad. Lapras. That thing is going to freeze dry me. Nope. switch out to Roar Swag. Got Thunder on him for a reason, right? Mostly because he didn't really get another move. Sorry about that. Just a little water on there. Yes! We hitting thunders. Oh my god, that did nothing. That did under half to a Lapras. Whoopsies. Alright, I think I might need to buy new duct tape for this. Rip. 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 You know, I'm gonna put on my break screen for a sec. Hold on. Wait, now I can't see it. That was stupid. Freaking dingus. Alright. That'll work. Why didn't you do that? Like, sometimes these trainers, man, not great at their job. Send me to the briny deep. Just body slam. Questionable move. Before I run into the next battle, I am going to heal up Gary. Not with that. I am going to see what was up that other way, though. Because I think I ran past some stuff. Like up that arm of the tree. Branch? Branch of the tree. This is so cool. No? Alright, well, I just wasted some time. Rip. The way you guys trust each other. I want to see it all. I trust Gary, and, like, to a lesser extent, David. I love how, like, my two, like, best Pokemon at this point are just, like, name, like, real, like, names for things. Pokemon, it's a fantasy game. Alright, go, Gary! I've only got two waters left. Retaliate? That's not gonna do too much. Yeah, well, that's such a cool animation. God damn it. I might need to find my duct tape again. Just like hold it there for a little. Just like, boop. Where did I put that duct tape? I was using it like last week. I know that's like such a long time ago, like in finding things time. Oh, it's a speed tie, I guess. Oh, never mind. You know what? Here's the deal. I'll just put, like, something on top of it that'll make it so it can't fall. Lol. I've, like, duct taped that I, like, took off the other thing that I unduct taped. Like, put duct tape over this duct tape to make sure this duct tape doesn't fall. My stream setup has just gotten more and more jury-rigged as time goes on. Captivate? Alright. Para? Nah, that's fine. I didn't want it anyways. I would've made it this easy. Leaf Storm. Level 57 Roar Swag. Look at that attack stat. Wait, what? I want to learn high horsepower. Sure, I mean, it's better than that. Huh. Oh, and I learned it just when the Klefki comes in. Nice. That's so weird. Why does he learn that? How's everyone doing on health? Gary's good. It's at about 50, but I probably can handle it other things with other mons. Oh, he too has a Granbull. But I have a Gary. I'm just gonna recover here. See what he goes for. Cause it feels like Giga Drain. I could be in trouble. Yeah, that's not doing enough. That's unfortunate though. Now I can Sludge Bomb him. Felicity grew to level 54. David grew to level 67. David wants to learn Outrage. No. Dominic grew to level 53. Golem. You know, I bet this will still kill. Oh, wow. Not even close. Well, it was close. I love the rocks. That's so great. This bulldoze again. And a Gengar. You know what I've got for that? Bulldoze. Oh, Shadow Ball looks sick. Oh, wow, that did a lot. But I did more. Oh, that was a crit. No chance he was living that. Gary! Cloyster. What do I have to switch in on Cloyster? Roar Swig. Oh, no longer with, what's it called? Spikes? I ain't homie. Late game spikes. Okay. I'll just body slam. Aurora Beam. Can I get a para? No, that's fine. I didn't really want it. If I would have made the Lord play, that would have been cool. Gary, you're to level 60. Alright, hopefully there's like healing after this. Or Lily heals me here. That'd be cool too. Ha! Ha! Sorry, I'm not very good at running. Phew! Looks like we're nearly at the altar now, Sour Cream, aren't we? Let's get. Yes! Hopefully that like also takes care of my like PP. Doesn't it seem that way? Yeah, sure. Faint letters can be barely made out, carved into an ancient stone monument. Ahead lies sacred ground trials. None who do not take part in trials will be allowed to walk upon this earth. Those lacking courage to defeat the totem guardian of this land will be denied entry. But those who believe in their Pokemon's power, but shall bring. All right, I guess. I mean, I guess I'm ready. You know, I'm gonna try to. Wait, no, I have to fight the totem Pokemon, so there's no real point in trying to do that. Spooky bat. Aw, oh, cool. Little Jamango. But man, I have some bad news for this guy. Actually, I'm just gonna run. There's no running from trials? Oh, I actually didn't know that. I'll just switch out to David. And then after this battle, I'm gonna put David up front. And David's just gonna play rough everything. May give him the Therium Z or whatever. I'm gonna give him the Therium Z, because memes. And switch him to up front. Grab whatever item this is. Dragon Claw? That's pretty useless on my Pokemon because none of them are dragons. Hamanko or Hakamanmo. Bo 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 bo. Let's play rough. Alright, bye. Oh man. Oh dang. Kokomo. Challenge by Totem Pokemon Komokomo. I mean, you can raise all the stats you like. You're still four times weak to Fairy. Alright, later. Oh, wow. You predicted me. This should still do a lot of damage. I mean, I guess it's reduced by 25%, but still, this should do quite a bit. This looks so stupid. Oh my god. That almost killed still. Great. 10 out of 10. Oh, I missed a call from someone. Oopsies. Oh, shoot. Scissor? So, I'll live a scissor bullet punch. Like, oh man, that thing is faster than me. This is a bad. Alright, so that's gone. That's good. Metal Claw, I'll live that. Oh, wow, yeah, I'll live that. And I'll switch out to Felicity. I hate when I, like, accidentally put my phone on vibrate and just don't hear anything. Alright, and then I'll just, like, boom, flamethrower out of my face. GG, easy. Well played. I got the Dragon EMZ, or whatever it's called. Dragon EMZ? I think that's the last type, right? Dragon EMZ, yeah. Sick. Altar of Sunny? Sunny? Altar of Sunny. Boy. Sour Cream! Yo, what up, girl? Our history tells us that the Pawnee Canyon was the very first trial to ever be held. You did a fine job, Sour Cream. Just as expected. Yep. You've cleared all 7 trials in Alola's. That's wonderful. You've pushed yourself beyond your limits and really became a great trainer, haven't you? Yep. Thank you. Actually, that's not bad. Looky, you two. I think this might just work out. No, I am quite sure of it. The sun flute and the moon flute will sound together. Let's go, Sour Cream. Faux shizzle. Oh, I'm so hungry. I should have made food. Or should have got food. Alright, reusing animations. Alright, I see you. I can feel the strong power from the sun. Nebby, I'm going to make my mother wake up and see the reasons before I send her back to the old world. I'm going to make her hear me. I'm going to tell her how I feel. Even if I'm not a trainer, I can still do that much. You go, girl. You go, girl. The moon flute. It feels like it was made to fit my hands. I think I can play it. Hey, she can play my moon flute. Let's go. I'll blow that sun flute like no one will believe. We should stand here till the sun rises. It's like, it just set. It set like just over an hour ago. Oopsies. Ooh, dang. Solgaleo. Thank goodness you're alright. Alright. Unless you evolved into a legendary Pokemon. Yeah, it seems legit. Lilio. Not in all of my reading. Never did I come across any hint that you would evolve into a legendary Pokemon. Pokemans? Please, Solgaleo. No. Nebby, please. I need to see my mother. Liliona. Can I? Just like chuck a Master Ball at it. Oh my god. We enter in that wormhole. Ultra space. How surprising. It's more beautiful than I would have expected. Typing sideways is really hard. The air is so thick it almost hurts to breathe. Are you scared? I'm not sure. Nebby evolved? And I'm in a different world, and there's too much that has happened. We should go. La la la. Leon, la la la. What is it? Are you telling we have to stay? La Leona. I'm so grateful to you for bringing me here, Nebby. Thank you. I guess I'll have to go the rest of my way, the way myself. La Leona. So I'm just gonna go ahead and, like, catch you, or... Just gonna... No. I can't. Yo, is that a Nihilego? Like, just, like, chilling? Guzma! I'm the Team Skull boss. I've never been scared of nothing or nobody. Heck, I've lived my life making people scared of me. So, what I've got to say... So listen to what Big Bad Guzma has to say. Y'all are stupid. Yeah. A little bit. How in the world did you even get to this place? I've got no idea how you did, but here you are. Guzma. It's dark here. I got no clue what's going on, but there are some beasts everywhere. Try to catch one of those things. Nihilego. Didn't work out, I guess. But it possessed me. And that's what happened to my body, my mind. It's starting to run wild. I couldn't do anything about it. Guzma! It was like I became somebody else. And I finally felt like what fear was really like. It was terrifying. Guzma! I may be the Team Skull boss, but I've never been scared of nothing or nobody. But that lady, she's on another level. She's gone way too far. She's lost her mind over these ultra beasts. There's no talking to her. No reason with her. She's just gone. That doesn't change anything. I still have to go. But Guzma says that's not a good idea. And I listen to Guzma. Look at it, my world of ultra beasts. A world where the only thing that exists is love between Nihilego and myself. So beautiful. So delicious. This is real paradise. And yet you, why must you continue to pester me? I'm sick of you. Sick through and through. Who told you you could come here? To my perfect, beautiful world of my beasts and me. Think about what you're saying. What about Mr. Guzma? You don't care what happens to him? Just leave. I don't need you here. I don't need you any longer. Aww. Look around you. Look at this world I've finally come to. You want me to go back to that world? That's what you've come to bother me for? Even you can't be that stupid. You always do that. It's just like it was back at the Aether Paradise, only thinking yourself and what you want. What? Why shouldn't I? I can live in a world filled with only the things I love, and I will live here. I don't care if you're my child or not. I don't care if you're loyal to me or not. I don't care if you're the rarest. I don't care if you're the rarest there Pokemon there is in the world or not. If you're not beautiful enough to be worthy of my love, I don't need you. Damn, what a bitch. That's alright. All I need to exist in my world are the things that I want me to have. Everything else is just a bother to me. I'm sick and tired of you, Mother. Children are not just things that belong to parents. Pokemon are just things that trainers can do whatever they want to. I am alive. Cosmog is alive. We are not things for you to collect. We're not made for you just to discard when you get bored of us. That is terrible, Mother. You are terrible. Terrible? Me? How am I different from any Pokemon trainer? Like your little friend there. What do you do with a Pokemon you can't use? Remove it from your party as you please? Enough with this useless talk, Lily. I'll never forgive you for stealing Cosmog from me. Never! Back when you were small, you would listen to everything I said without question. For a time, even you were adorable to me. But you've changed. You've become ugly. Ever since you met this boy, Sour Cream, you learned to defy your own mother. Sour Cream, you hateful little trainer. How dare you intrude upon this world that is meant for Nihilego and me. It is not to be born. And with Nihilego power, I will show you how wrong you were. Come here. How wrong you were to come here, I think. Happening? Whoa! Pokemon got me. They got me. I was not expecting this at all. Oh my god. Oh my god. Pokemon. Good twist. 10 out of 10. Oh, and it's like beefed up too. I should probably preserve my move just in case I need it. I don't know what she has in the back. I'm just gonna play rough it though. That should do like pretty okay damage. Oh yeah, that was more than okay damage. Since I lost like 4 Pokemon to her last time, I'm not taking any chances. Send out Lilligant? Alright, this thing is an issue and it's getting Twinkle Tackled. Okay, it stun sword me. Don't matter though, you're getting Twinkle Tackled, boy. Probably would have just got KO'd to like a regular player off, but I ain't goofing around. I'm a flying Grand Bull. I don't think I have any paralyzed heals, do I? I do. Hydro Pamp. Oh dang. That did damage. Go Gary! Gary's got this, though. So, I know that thing is better Spideff, so I'm just going to bulldoze it. This thing's stat buffs are real. You get the You Tried award, Milotic. Is Gary going to pull through? Gary! Gary, the best mon in the game. sends out beware. Well, he should beware of... Actually, I probably shouldn't go out to David. He's pretty low. So, beware Owl Eyes. I resist you 4x. Yeah, that's doing nada. Just air slash you. Alright. Oh, that thing is plane split? Interesting. You tried, Ord. Dot gone. Miss Magius. You have Crunch, right? Yeah. Just Crunch here. Renode. Oh dear, oh dear. Help us, please, Solgaleo. When did Pokemon get this anime? Mother. Mother. Lily. Boop. When did you start becoming beautiful? Damn. Did she just die? Did Pokemon just have an on-screen death? Yo. She just died, like, on-screen in a children's video game. What? What now? What's going on? Just when things start to get good. Is she actually dead? There's no way she's actually dead. It's a kid's game, right? There are so many Nihilegos. Okay, she's not dead. La Leona! I was concerned, so I ascended. And what do I find? A legendary Pokemon in a strange hole in the sky. However, I'm relieved to see you're all unharmed. Hapu. Is my mother Ripperino and Pepperino's? You there, big fellow. Carry the lady, will you? She's weak. Oh, man. I thought they just had an on-screen death. You disappointed me, Pokemon. I thought you had guts. She's weak, but I do not believe she's seriously harmed. We should take her to get direct... Get her treated directly. Man, I can't read. Huh. Oh. Kuzma. Sour cream. You've done well in guiding Lily, though she is not a trainer. And Lily, you gave it your best. We will wait for you down below. When you are ready to come find us, see whatever. Thank you, Hapu. Sugaleo. All I ever wanted to do was to get you back to your own home, but instead you helped me over and over. Thank you. Thank you so much. La la la. This thing looks like a Digimon. What is it? Shall I guess what you're trying to tell us? You want to keep traveling together with Sour Cream and me, is that it? Lalio. Looks like I was right. Of course I was. After all, we've been together so long. We're family now, aren't we? Of course, I can tell how. I feel the same. We met so many people as we traveled around all over Alola's Island. Professor Kukui, Professor Burnett, the Kahuna Hala and grandson Hao, and of course, the hero who appeared to save you when those sparrows attacked, our own Sour Cream, and so many other people too. I don't know what world you came from is like, but Alola is pretty great too. Of course I want to see it all. It's just like Kahuna Hala told us. You can go so many places and meet so many people in Pokemon. They will enrich your life. La Leona! But not with me. I'm not a trainer, Nebby. I can't take you on the adventures you want. I can't give you fierce battles that you want. Sour Cream. I want you to face Nebby as only a trainer can. I want you to give it a ball to call home. I know that is what Nebby wants. It doesn't want this journey with you to end. And I want you to grant it its wish.
Alright, we're gonna battle Nebby, and after that, I think it'll probably be pretty close to the end of the stream. La Leona! Sugaleo! Oh, I like how Lily's in the background, that's cool. Am I healed up, or no? Okay, I am. Let's just try it. Just toss out a Pokemon really quick.
It worked.
Nice.
Anticlimactic.
All right. All right, his name is going to be Figaro, because Sugaleo Figaro. Is Figaro still two eyes? Or two eyes? Two O's? Figaro. No, it is not. Also, isn't that like a cat from a movie? Yeah, that's what I thought. From Pinocchio. Wow, that was like really anticlimactic. You just like kind of like tossed a Pokeball and like, yeah, you just got it. Sugaleo. No,
Nebby. Nebby, you belong with Sour Cream now. He will be the one who raises you, just like any parent should raise their child. He will be your father now. All right, I think you're reading into too much into this. I'm not ready for that kind of commitment. I may not have been able to do anything for you, Nebby, but I'm still glad I took care of you that day. So go with Sour Cream and see the world. Have battles against strong Pokemon where you can use your full power. Meet other trainers who will make your heart dance with the thrill of it all. That's the kind of world that Sour Cream can share with you. If it's you, Sour Cream, I know I can trust you to raise Nebby well. Take good care of him. And I will go to my mother. I need to see for myself that she'll be alright. Nebby. Don't always be trying to get out of your Pokeball the way he always wriggled out of my bag. And don't forget that you're strong now. You'll have to be careful not to accidentally hurt anyone when you get to use your strength. And you can't just go running off to some other world anytime you want without telling anyone. You'll make Sour Cream worry. Oh, okay, I'm really going this time. Alola! Alola indeed. Is that it? Oh, it's that guy. Cripes. I hate this place. It's exhausting to climb all the way up here. At least you gave me a good show, though. Guess it was worth coming this far. The prof did ask me to end it all. Look, once you completed all your trials and done the grand trials, then you've got one last thing to do, the final trial. Basically, it's a ceremony, you see. You beat all four kahunas in a row. But things are a little different this year. Now that we're getting a real Pokemon League here in Alola. I hope you can bother yourself to come along to the base of Ula Ula Islands, Mount Lanakila. God, why do they have to make this so hard? You remember Tapu Village, don't you? Where some folks were doing construction work? He'll be ready in there for you, I suppose. I could take you along with me. You wanted to come now? Yeah, sure, whatever. Looks like we're on this journey together then. All right. Do I want to keep going? It's only 7. Nah. Alright. I'm gonna save up. I'm gonna save again. And when I get back, We will continue this game, and hopefully I think we'll be able to finish it up tomorrow. Alright guys, thank you so much for stopping by. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. Remember to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and make sure to come to twitch.tv/sourcream to watch it live. And if you're watching this on Twitch, thank you so much for stopping by. Even if you weren't here for the entire time, I still really appreciate it. Remember to hit that follow button, hit that other button that actually doesn't exist. But thank you so much for everyone for stopping by, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out, Girl Scouts.